Music is it's like breathing. Simple shit.
You know, I've never met Static, but I have a lot of respect for his work and what he's done for the music industry. If I ever had a chance to speak to him or meet him or whatever, this is probably what I would say. To the king of R&B. One time for Static. R.I.P. Stephen Garrett, a.k.a. Static Major. We miss you, man, too bad those docs couldn't save you. You might have been one of the first to rap and sing, to make OG R&B, you know harmonies were your thing. You were recognized by the greats, Pac, Pharrell, Snoop. Man, to list them all, it might take me a day or two. Kanye West even said that you had that good music, and you always kept the hood, never soft, they shouldn't confuse it. I was told you were humble, that you respected your peers. Should've been songwriter of this decade, cause you made careers. Genuine, Aaliyah, Pretty Ricky, and Lil Wayne, they all have you to thank for their grind, man. I'm just saying, everyone need to check history, cause you had your mark. The music for Nas and Dre, man, everyone wanted a track. I regret not knowing you back when you were a player. Wish the song was longer, man, I got so much to say to you. Starting out in the basement along with Tim and Missy. Devontae gave it a gin and juice, you made girls get juicy. Had a major talent for making number one hits. It's supper time, I drop everyone with an 8, you know this. I wonder if people know that Jay called you for a hook. Most of the stuff you did will leak, most of these artists shook. Shout out to Pleasure P, he tried to keep your legacy going. You know a lot of people love your music and your fan base keeps growing. Probably one of the first R&B singers to release a mixtape. Your songs are just addicting, that's why they always on repeat. When you would spit, your rhymes are just so sick. Voice like no other, you were on some timeless music shit. I'll carry on the name Major, but it won't be in vain. I won't possibly be as great as you, but you know what I'm saying. Faith Evans on the hook, even she said you were mad talented. There would be no other like you, just wish you would. It lasted a little longer.
He did all the way, hold on, he did this. Yeah, he did all that.
Street Static Major, man, we need to come together all the time, man. Every year for this nigga right here, you know what I'm saying? Every year, I'm gonna definitely be here, you know what I'm saying? More than a year. Well, it's birthday, whatever. I'm
glad, man. I'm
happy I got here.
Recording it was simple because it was halfway done. Because the guy who gave it to me, Static Major, was on the song, rest in peace. He done everything on it. All I had to do was lay my verses. So when I did that within the heartbeat. And, you know, he said that right there, he's like, this is your first number one record. And I was saying to myself, I was like, you know, it's cool, but the beat isn't gonna be. I didn't think the beat was big enough, but it did. It was totally big.
Like the songwriter of the year. And if it wasn't for Static, a lot of people, really, he should have his award. You should hold it up. It's really, I wish Missy was here because the old team is me, Missy, Player, Genuine. That's the real. Like songwriter, it's not just me by myself. It's really, it's real. So it's a team behind it. So I want people to know this is just the beginning. The best is yet to come.